But usually this is the normal.
So that's kind of like three shades.
Yes. One is the green, golden, and this one. And drawing was very difficult. Adjustment on the correct places and things like that. So it's drawing is very complex for these things. This one called Kuba. Kuba is actually an imagination of tree of heaven. How the in the heaven the tree will look like. So this is all the tree of heaven. The down is actually the mixture of sky and water. So I am joining together the roots. Yes, the roots. When Prophet Muhammad went to heaven, he saw the same like Kaaba exactly above in the heaven as well. So this is first time in the world somebody imagined how the Baitul Mamur would be like. And around the Baitul Mamur there are angels all the time, like humans down all the time. The plane, the same like this on the top, the angels are praying. And in the Kaaba there is one stone which we go over there and we kiss that stone and we believe that that stone came from the heaven. So this is the shape of that stone. And